disappointment for them, with Kim Gwang-su taking that one step. Beautiful routine, but cost her the gold medal, that one step.
Now Pai Gilsu's chance. Here he goes. Working across the horse, extremely extended in the back of his swing. Working in between the pommels. So far, he hasn't split his legs yet. Look how fast his swing is. Look at that. Pommel loops. He just did four or five tricks on one pommel. Another four, five tricks, six tricks, seven tricks, eight skills on one pommel. Unbelievable. Now his flares. Counter-rotating, spindled flares, working up and down the horse. Boy, this guy has it all. Unbelievable. Ugh.
And the Korean flags of South Korea are waving for him. In the display of unity.
Just a phenomenal performance. I mean, just the number of circles he did. He must do 50 circles. There aren't many gymnasts that can do 50 double leg circles. You can see there's a third skill on a pommel, a fourth skill on one pommel, a fifth skill. These are all, we call them back moors. Seventh? Oh, I'm losing count. I think that was a sixth. Just unbelievable. And here's his flare sequence. They're called spindles because his body's working the other way. Now he gets back up on the pommels.
Ooh. 9925. That's higher than he scored in the 92 event final world championships.
Both is an optional, and that put him into the finals.
And a great competition in Paris in the 92 event world first. Vitaly Scherbo.
Now that is the hardest part of his routine, right away, up to a flare and back into flares from the handstand. But his flares are not, for example, as high as his teammate Belenki's or as Pai Gil-su, but it's just packed full of difficulty. Very nice scissors, beautiful scissor sequence. There's his flare right up to the handstand, stock layout, pirouette. Be a great score. He's going to get a medal. It's a question of what color.
He's looking for gold. Three more gold, and he'll have one more gold than any man in Olympic gymnastics history. And after this, he still has three more apparatus to compete on.
Here's
Vitaly
the sequence.
Scherbo.
Up to a handstand, heli-troll, back into flares. Very difficult. He does it right at the beginning. It's basically a statement to the judges to say, hey, watch this, right from the start.
Music plays, the march to the third rotation. Scherbo's score being entered into the computer. Where will he be? Gold, silver, or bronze? 9925, 9925, he ties for the gold medal. And Vitaly Scherbo has now got three gold medals in these Olympic Games with three more apparatus to compete on. 9925, Pai Gil-su ties with him. Andreas Becker takes home the bronze. Chris Waller finishing in fifth for the USA.
And that's a very good standing for Chris. He did a great job. He should take pride in being in such a very tough field.
Next up, the rings. And America's, well, we look at this final standings now for the pommel horse.